What's good, neighborhood? Oh, excuse me. Oh, man, here I am trying to do this awesome intro, and next thing I know, I'm all phlegmy. But anyways, I am so glad that you're all here with me today. Today is a very special day, or, well, yeah, today is pretty special. Why? Because it is the 27th anniversary of the original PlayStation 1. PlayStation 1 first dropped on this day in 1994. Jesus, 94. That was a while ago. But I'm glad you're here. We're gonna have ourselves some fun. Let me go ahead and turn on the TV real fast and boot up the first of the PlayStation classics we're gonna be playing over the course of this stream. Now, I'm very likely gonna be changing games and changing discs a lot. But you know what? Well, you can already see what you can already see what I'm playing first. It's right up there on the screen. That's right, ladies and gents. The first classic we're going to be playing is going to be Street Fighter EX2. Sorry, Street Fighter EX2 Plus. But first, we gotta watch the intro. I don't know why, but there is just something about this intro that just, I mean, it feels quintessentially Street Fighter. And quintessentially PlayStation as well.
Street Fighter EX2 Plus.
Now let's see, 99 to 2000, so this is actually closer to the end of the PS1's life cycle. Come on, come on. Can I get this thing?
Round one. Fight. You'll learn.
I think I might actually have to just go ahead and close this and then restart it so that way my controller will register. But, let's see. Open game list. Let's get right back to it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. We're not gonna worry about watching the intro again, even though it is pretty damn cool. Just load me up. So yeah, we're gonna get in some rounds, maybe get in a couple missions, and then switch over to a different game. You know, a different classic, but still a classic nonetheless. One, two, three, four, five, six. Punch times three, kick times three. Start button to exit, and we're good to go. So since I had to redo the controls like that, oh yeah, that's right. This thing doesn't necessarily auto load. But anyway, we're gonna get in there and get right to it. So, just as with TMNT Cross Justice League Turbo, I would like to go ahead and jump into the trial mode so we can do some of these combo missions. It's gonna be fun. Let's do this. Let's get that music too. Oh, wait. Okay, it's four. Sure you can. Up. meteor combo. Shin Shoryuken. Now we're going for the basics. 2-1. Boom. Hadouken. Nice. Crouching. Crouching medium punch, medium kick. The EX 2-1. Hadouken. Tatsumaki. 1-2-3. Shinku. Tatsumaki. Senpukek. Hadouken 6 times in a row during XL. Let's do this. 1-2-3-4-5-6. Shin Shoryuken. Oh, come on! There we go. We can do this. There we go. 2 minutes 11 seconds. All combo training missions complete for Ryu. Next up, Ken. But yeah, we're just going to take this time to let folks pile on in as we go through this. That's what I'm saying. So you can. Whoops! I skipped the wrong one. There we go. Here we go. That's my Zenbergen. We can do this one. 1-2. Oh no. There it is. Bam. 1:18, all complete with Ken. Ah, it's like riding a bike. Guile Zangief, Dalsim, Hokuto, Dr. Dark, Skullomania, Jack, Sharon, Anase, Poland, Darren. Now you see, it's these combo trials that actually helped me improve, that actually, helped me improve when I was playing Fighting EX Layer. Ha! Brahma Bomb! Yeah! Get over there! Not the one I was looking for. Will he do the full G.O.D.? Yes! Get up. Get up, thank you. Got him. Catch. Aha. Bait the block, cancel into an unblockable Darren Bomb. Got him. Kishin Bomb. And the catch. Okay, I got you, I got you, I got you. Okay, I need to get you back over here. There we go. Get back in the corner with you. How did I miss the kick? There's the throw. Boom, boom. Oh, it's two medium punches. Okay, I can do this. I can do this. Boom, boom. Boom, boom. Come on. Boom, boom, boom. Hang on. There it is. 435, but still, not bad. Not bad. I can safely say I've completed Darren's challenges. Now we'll take it to Sagat real quick, and then after that, depending on who's in, we'll move on to another game. Oh, whoops, wrong one. There we go. Oh wait, just double forward with kick. Tiger Raid. Tiger Cyclone. Or Genocide. Tiger Storm. Perfect Tiger Storm. Tiger Shot to Cannon. There we go. Tiger Cannon. Okay, let me change my button config around real quick. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2. Let's do this again. Boom, boom. Okay, it's this one that's giving me the most issue because... y'all see that shit? We're gonna do this again. Trial mode, expert. Okay, so I won't be able to get the time ranking with Sagat. That's fine. But I'm gonna get this I'm gonna get this combo down. So it would seem well, that works. Tiger! Let's do mission select. All that's left now is the rank B mission. There we go. All Sagat missions completed. Then we go to the character select. You know what? We're done with the character select. Alright, how long have we been on this one so far? 23 minutes, really. Well, let's go ahead and switch games. Let's switch to something that's a little, a little earlier in the PlayStation's life cycle. So we're gonna take it back a year or two. There we go. We're going to take it back a couple of years. I'm going to show off for you guys one more time. One of my favorite platform games on the PS1, and a game that I honestly wish could get a little more love because it's just that good. Load it up, and this is Wild 9. Oh, God. Okay, so yeah, it's a couple years back. This one came out in 98. But man, you cannot tell me that when you see Interplay, it doesn't take you back. And I think one of the best parts about this is that, you know, this is a simple game in that you just jump right to it. You got your jump. You got your... You got your jump. You got your electricity. Out. Get bonked. Oh. I need that box. So I can either push it on foot or push it using the rig. Hey, what's good, Andre? Happy Friday to you, brother. Oh.
I'm all power up.
And then take those. Hello, checkpoint.
It's all good.
Oh, that's right. I could have dropped him into that fan. So that right there was an enemy kill setup that I missed. Nope. Rig swing. And what's this one? Let's see. Got him. There we go. Get him stuck in the fan. Yeah. Now take that health back too. Ah, nope. Go ahead, get blown off the airship. Bye-bye. There we go. Made both those jumps. Got me back up to where I need to be. And then down we go. Use that to block the missile. jump the missile. Get this guy caught in the fan. Okay, I can actually cross over that one. Didn't even need to grab him. That was just it. Okay, pretty sure that the bomb was not supposed to be what I throw. Okay. Kablooey.
Like cool.
And I'll take those extra missiles to boot. Nope. Take a bath in the acid. There we go. Pop them like a grape. I'm taking all that energy, too. Nope. Getting that grinder. I'll take that checkpoint, too. But wait, there's something all the way over here, isn't there? Seriously, this game came out when times were simpler. Okay, so that hurt me while I was standing on it. Good to know. Good to remember, anyway. If it's all the same to Sony, I think I'm just gonna stick with PlayStation Plus. There we go. Like, still got me. Anything up here that might prove useful? Yes, indeed. We'll get that one and that one. And the checkpoint. Yeah!
I'm all power up.
All right, where are we? Honestly, nah, you know. Sony doing a Games Pass kind of thing. I can't really say I'm down for that. Because at this point, all it really is just, it's going to be them. It's Sony basically trying to capitalize off of the nostalgia. You know what? Here. Okay, that's one in the grinder. Ah, dang it. That's two. That's three. Alright, and there's that checkpoint. Yeah, just it. I don't know, man. I mean, this is Sony we're talking about. It's like pretty much from the PS3 onward. PS3 onward was where Sony was just really, you know, fucking up. He got too greedy. Come on, Stag. All right, we got Stag to the teleporter. And that's it for me. Stage over. Stage done. Yeah, no, it didn't help in the slightest. Ah! 99 gears collected. Torture percentage. 79. Rats. Looks like I was missing a few. No, moving to LA. Moving to LA did not help in the slightest. Go. That's exactly it.
Which the world had never seen before, the ultimate fighting
tournament, Battle Arena Toshinden.
It has been a year since the incredible tournament took place. Those who fight to find their true selves, those who fight to preserve the future, they have assembled to fight again, and so the next tournament begins.
See, now for some real 90s shit. Like, You want 90s in your 90s? Boom. Makes me wonder what a hype opening like this would be if Toshinden 2 were to be remade. Telling you, it'd be something else. You know what? Seems like the music does not want to work here. Oh my god. I forgot how hilarious the ringouts were. There's so much amazing jank in this game. I don't even know where to begin. But I know that this would still make for a great arena fighter. This series definitely needs to come back. Okay, it's not the same without the music actually working. Especially since the soundtrack to this game is so good too. Like, all the character themes just fantastic, but none of them are playing.
Ha 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 ha!
None of that. Oh, that was a close one. But nah, I think I'd be good for switching games after this, too. Like, literally this right here is just sort of a variety stream that I wanted to do. Just to say, PlayStation is awesome. Well, PlayStation was awesome. Oh no. No. And oh, at least a continue music plays. I'm telling you, Toshinden could be just. I think if Toshinden was to make a comeback, it could really be something special. What am I feeling now? Hold the phone. I could have swore I had Castlevania. Now you see, if I actually had longer to stream today, then I'd be sitting on some of these games a lot more. I'd be, going through and really, really digging in, But as it stands, I just want to pop in, I literally just want to pop in, throw in whatever strikes my fancy and just have fun. Because, that's, back in the age of physical media, that's what we did. We'd go over to our friends' places, pop in a game, and just have fun. Case in point, how long has it been since anyone's seen this one? Let's do some zone play real quick, just to get that action in. Hey, what's good, Chop? Oof. Here we go. Yes, sir, this is indeed Omega Boost. One sec, y'all. we go. Hope you guys are enjoying the music. Sorry I took so long out there, but it was a emergency family meeting that I needed to step in for. But here's the plan. We're gonna go for another half hour or so. We're gonna chill. We're gonna enjoy the memories of the OG PlayStation. We're gonna have fun as usual. Oh no! I restarted it. No. Yeah, everything's okay. Just, just turns out that the waifu, speaking of which, she says hello. Yeah. All right, here we go. But yeah, as it turns out, the missus is gonna need to head out of town. Well, we are gonna need to head out of town so that way the missus could actually head into the office. Okay, rank B. Okay, so it looks like at this point I'm actually going to need to play through the campaign if I'm going to open up more of the zones. Okay, so now we're going through this for real. Caution. mark the enemies, drop them. Oh, that's cool. Whoopsie daisy. Alright, that should have us in good shape. Alright, what have we got? Got him.
Zone testing completed. Boost level is now updated. Entering the next zone.
There we go. Got a good mission completion there. Caution. Alright, next enemy ship is... Where are you? Where'd you go? Where'd you go? Got him. And now we're going down onto the planet's surface.
Caution.
Get him.
Be careful.
Oof. There we go. All right, who's this next boss? Flying battle platform. Okay. Oh, okay. I gotta be really careful because this is actually starting to. Starting to get me a little bit. Damn, 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 damn. Oh, I almost got a face full of that bombardment. And that's done. Whew. I'm not gonna lie, this week has been a long, long week. And of course, with the business trip that we're gonna need to make, that means we gotta try and raise a little bit of extra. This is what I get for not paying attention. Oof. What's the boss here? Looks almost like the first boss from Einhander. Guess that one got me. Oof, I think I might actually have to... Oh, wait. It's already 3:27, so you know what? Hello, first person. Alright. I'm sorry, guys, but it looks like I'm going to have to go ahead and bring this stream to a close for today. I appreciate you guys coming in and hanging out with me these last couple hours. It's been fun as usual, and again, a happy 27th anniversary to the original PlayStation. Still one of the best systems out there, and it still has some of the best games out there. Games that I really hope that one day a new generation of gamers will be able to actually have access to. But with that being said, I'm going to call it for today. No, that's not what I need to move. That's what I need to move over. There we go. But yeah, I'm going to go ahead and call the stream for today. I'll see you guys online, but I'll be back Monday with more. Stay good, neighborhood. You have yourselves a good night.